And so just so we are clear, we are not going to raise middle-class taxes to pay for it, because that's what the president promised, and that is what we must deliver. This afternoon, I was proud to preside over the Senate vote, and I want to thank the senators who worked together to pass this bill. I also thank the members of the House who will now work to get this bill to the president's desk.